something you won't want to miss. Definitely an experimental class, but we expect it will definitely resonate with some of the drivers. So, a pretty smooth run here for Rick Phillips. He's not tearing it up speed-wise, but he's taken some pretty nice lines. Nicely done. Clean run. So 50.